finally, Frankfurt were able to level the score as excellent play by JJ Okocha enabled the previously maligned Jan Furtok to make it 1-1. Juventus' 100% record in the competition ends, but the old lady still seems favourite to reach the semi-finals.